We're in full swing at Ashley and Jake's house. We're starting on the skylight, the fireplace is getting prepped for the new facade, and the guys and I are about to dry fit a 1,000-pound beam between their kitchen and what was their formal dining room so we can make the house more open concept. All right, so the guys are outside getting the beam off the truck. Progress is happening, baby. I'm so excited. Our beam is going in. Game on, let's do it.
Nice piece of metal.
Guess what? Everybody took their vitamins, right? Let's rock.
1, 2, 3, lift.
Okay. I know you ain't complaining about no back already.
Oh, don't even go there.
Watch that slow up, guys.
Slow down, slow down. I have 8 guys work on this thing and 1 9th guy, Jack.
Jack?
That was our lift. Release the cranking. This thing weighs at least 1,000 pounds.
That sounds like a you problem.
You know what? It's a us problem because your design required this beam, okay?
I know, I appreciate it, thank you.
Uno más. That's it.
All right.
Woo! Woo!
That looks good, that looks good.
So if you remember, you had the red door. Having the French door gives a grand, elegant feel as well. So was this a good move?
1,000%.
I love the color.
Fantastic.
It's not red.
You ready?
Let's do it.
All right, here we go.
Moment of truth. Come on into your house.
Oh my gosh.
This is beautiful.
It's so beautiful.
Yeah.
It's so like open and bright.
I can't believe what used to be here and what is now here. It's incredible. It looks like the neighbor's houses that we're jealous of. And I genuinely mean that.
It's immaculate. This like entryway.
Notice you don't fall right here.
Oh my gosh, I know.
Right. Look at that.
I know.
By boxing off this step down, we made it less of a hazard for your family and guests. This was the biggest functional change, truly.
Yes.
Making sure it was safe.
Yes, I love it. And I love the fireplace. Like before, it was like that kind of weird tile.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my goodness.
That's cast stone, by the way. So it adds that elegance. Okay, you're warming your buttocks.
Well, that's what
fire.
It's for.
All right, everybody, bring it in.
Here we go.
It works.
It works.
Speaking of what works.
That's awesome.
Oh, this is so nice.
Yeah, that was an extra added touch.
It's amazing.
Oh, my gosh.
These were kitchen cabinets that were left over from another project.
Okay.
We decided to put them together and create a console, a cabinet for you.
Yep.
Gave you a kick plate to really give it a high-level custom feel, and Mike secured it to the wall. So it's officially a built-in, which we know adds value.
Yes, and it is beautiful. I've never seen anything like that anywhere.
Because it's one of a kind.
One of one.
I love that. Amazing.
Love it.
But of course, the biggest change, I guess, here for dramatic effect was getting rid of the wall.
Oh, yeah.
Here and at the kitchen, because you wanted open concept.
Mm-hmm.
The only way to accomplish that really was to take some walls out.
Yeah.
So taking the wall out now allows for you to welcome people into your kitchen and welcome them all the way back through the office.
The flow is like so much better and like, you could be eating over here, and then you can still see like what's going on.
So
this definitely provides us like much more openness.
I'm glad you appreciate this openness, because when I tell you to accomplish it, was a beast.
It wasn't that bad, babe.
We had to put a 1,000-pound steel beam up there. It was that heavy.
Okay? Oh my gosh.
Okay, guys, are you ready for the biggest transformation? Check out your kitchen.
It's so bright and beautiful and open. There's like 1,000 more drawers than there were before.
I love the hardware.
Oh my gosh, I do too.
You wanted white cabinets at first. I kind of talked you out of them. What do you think about the Collingswood color?
I love this, and it goes so well with the hardware.
If you remember where you're standing, Ash, that's where the kitchen ended before.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So you've now gained more than double the kitchen space and triple the storage.
Right.
Love that.
Skylight.
And here. Oh, we have the skylight.
Yes, you do.
Natural light.
That's awesome.
In.
Yeah. It's beautiful.
This was another one that almost didn't happen because of the structure above.
Yeah.
But we made it work.
You got a little dirty.
Climbed
the crawl space. A little.
Figured it out.
I saw where you pointed. That's another cool feature.
I was going to say.
Got your dog station here.
Oh, yeah. I never thought we wanted a pot filler.
But wait, there's more.
Pot filler.
Yeah.
Our son is going through a dog food eating phase right now. So This is nice that we could hide the dog food. This is amazing. It's such a convenience now to have it. I love it.
But I mean, this house didn't have a few key things.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
It didn't have a pantry. You didn't have a lot of cabinet space, but now you have two pantries.
Mm-hmm. Oh.
I don't know if you noticed.
Yeah.
And you did not have a laundry room.
No.
Mm-hmm. Now you have a laundry room.
In here?
Yep.
Oh man, that's amazing.
My gosh. Look at these shelves.
Yeah, those are awesome.
Look at these. And I love the hardware. You could fold clothes. You could fold clothes.
In theory, I could fold clothes.
In theory, you could. And I think this stack makes so much more sense for us.
More to see.
Yeah.
Let's see it.
Check out your new office.
Let's go work.
Oh my gosh. I love it. It's so different. This was just a wall before.
We didn't want to get rid of the bedroom that was here, mm-hmm. but we still wanted to make the home office.
Yeah.
If we got rid of the room, you also could lose some comfortability.
Yeah. I love how open this is. It's very like relaxing, so you can focus on work and it's not a boring backdrop.
Yeah.
Oh, and this light fixture here, we thought really created an intimate setting for an office.
Yeah. It's not so like office-y, I feel like.
Mm-hmm.
Exactly. And take a look at this new bathroom.
Oh my gosh, I love it.
I like it, it works. The tile.
Look at this. It's the full wall.
That's right.
I love it.
And this used to be a laundry room and...
It was a laundry walkthrough.
Right where you're standing, there was the washer and the dryer.
Mm-hmm.
So now you have a float through, and guests can utilize it as well. Can't help but to fix my hair while we're in here.
Girl,
come on, let's go in the kitchen and work everything out. All in all, how did we do?
Amazing. I love it.
I just can't believe this is the house we bought. And...
So this house was purchased for $615.
Mm-hmm.
All in all, put in $100,000 for the renovation. We had a really big functionality issue here.
Yeah.
How can you live in this space effectively and give you still everything that you needed? So we were able to accomplish all of that at the 715, and you're just about even with what the market's doing. You had another house in here, not fully updated though, sell at just about $700,000 a few weeks ago.
Mm-hmm.
And one right outside the community sold for $730. So you're in that sweet spot.
Yes.
And your renovation paid for itself with
the equity.
Yes, it did.
Love that. Well, we're not moving again, so we're just gonna live here forever.
Sweet. You know what I'm saying?
Right.
But I think the investment we made in the home, making it more livable for us and a place to grow and stay for a long time, that investment will pay dividends. We're not leaving.
I will live here until I die.
We're gonna die here.
You guys are cooking tonight. You and I get to sit it out.
Yes.
All right.
Sign me up.
You did great, baby.
I love you. You did great.
We did a good job.
I'm very proud of us on this one.
Mm-hmm.
And this house now is giving them a real home.
Yes.
A fresh start.
How do we look?
Listen, anytime a man has on an apron, I'm just going to say fantastic.
Good. Yeah.
That's it.
This is the first time I've seen this look.
Yeah.
I kind of like it.
Don't get used to it.
Okay.